gentlemen, enjoy the show.
Yeah.
He's got the tools. Now, all he needs are the bros. Thank you.
I don't know how I reached this place, so far from heaven, so far from grace. Am I wrong to give in to the pressure, 'cause I feel like the city's got the better of me? All this casual love isn't what it seems, and I try to imagine something closer and somebody who is good for me. I'm so tired of all this searching. I'll stay up for more. Give in to someone, or lock down my door. And I drown the shadows, drown them like before. I'm drowning shadows once more. About the fall, am I wrong to give in to the pressure, 'cause I feel like the city's got the better of me? All this casual love isn't what it seems, and I try to imagine something closer than somebody who is good for me. I'm so tired of all this searching. Stay up for more. Give
did my best, it wasn't much. I couldn't feel, so I tried to touch. I've told the truth, I didn't come to fool you. Hallelujah.
Oh. Thank you. Thank you. Dancing in the rain. asleep when I got you next to me.
introduce my helpers first. Miss Naomi. Come on out, everybody come out. Miss Naomi, Miss Sterling. Miss Sterling, Miss Lily, Miss Casey. Go up front, take a little bow, ladies. They help whenever they can. I have some certificates. Oh, first I want to thank the parents backstage. Thank you, thank you, thank you for volunteering. It was better tonight, I think, than last night, right? I think so. So thank you very much. I appreciate it. I know you guys all work and you volunteer. You're not getting paid, so thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, I got some certificates. Yes, they deserve a round of applause. True. Okay. Brooklyn Fry, come up here, please. I hope I said that right. Andrea. Brooklyn Fry is getting an award in excellence, and she is getting one free additional class next year. Piper Rose. Come up front, Piper Rose. Go right up front so somebody can take a picture of you. She is getting the same excellent in dance, and she gets one free class next year. I hope I said that right. Juliana. I think I only have one Juliana, yeah. She is getting an Excellence in Dance Award, and she is getting one free class in addition to what she takes. Okay, I'm going to pass out my competition team, Sterling, Casey, you know who you are, Joel, Rylan, and Lily. I think I got them all. These girls performed, and Joel, performed in competition over the season, and they won high gold, I believe it was called. So they did an excellent job. They performed their tap dance that they did last year in the recital. So they deserve a big round of applause too. Couple more. Backstage helpers too, the ones that are back here lining people up, and the door guards, thank you too. Okay, we got a couple of trophies here. Harley Pugh, come out. She's getting a little recognition award. Carson Butterly, same thing, a recognition award, good job. These are girls that help out other little girls that are in class when they need help. All the little ones. Thank you. Okay, we have two students here that are going to be leaving. I would like to introduce them. One is Peyton DeSmither. Come on up. Stand right up in the front, honey. And Joel Myhall. One younger than the other, are going to be leaving us. They're moving, so they're going to be leaving us, and we are very sad that they're leaving us. Miss Peyton, and I hope I get this right, Mom, I think she has been with us for 3 years. She's been with us since she was three. And Mr. Joel, we've had a rough week because he's been with the girls that he's been dancing with for seven-ish years. From the time he was like this big. So he's pretty much grown up at the studio, and we are all very sad that both of them are gonna be leaving. But we hope that they find another dance studio somewhere there where they can enjoy what they're doing here. This one is for Joel. You're welcome. And this one is for Peyton.